Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadea. You know, with all that's going on in the world today, domestic terrorism, ISIS, the Iran nuclear deal, trillions in national debt, New Jersey Congressman Frank Pallone has decided to make his priority banning e-cigarettes from airplanes. Now, an e-cigarette essentially emits water vapor. That's why several studies have come out and said that they're safe. You know, Congressman, if you want to focus on problems on airplanes, why not regulate the amount of cologne or perfume that a passenger can put on before they get on the plane? That might actually be productive. But on a serious note, your constituents sent you to Washington to do better. Why focus on a silly distraction instead of the real issues that actually need attention and need solving? As far as I'm concerned, if you are on a plane, on a boat, on a train, or in a car, vape them if you got them. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 or at Bill Spadea. And of course, leave your comments on the website, NJ1015.com.